What's going on, guys? I just want to welcome y'all back to some more Uncharted 2 Remastered PS4 version. So I'm gonna be quiet during this let's play, guys. Kind of feel don't feel it too well. So that being said, let the silence commence.
It's something to do with the arms.
Like it might be worth something.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
There.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
Pretty creepy, but say ah. There. That do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically, I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. A little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming.
Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay.
Come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Bloody hell.
Oh, this must be the place.
Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perva dagger.
Huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. We just have to bounce the light around the room. This isn't doing much. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there. Whatever you do, don't fall.
This seemed like such a good idea down there. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work!
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
That did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. It's to your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. That did it. Coming down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is... down this guy's
throat? I guess so. Thank you.
Chloe, I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go. Right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
I'm even more worried about us right now.
There they are!
Gotta hurry!
Thank you. Oh, crap. Bring it! Down there!
Get away from him! I think the coast is clear. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
Better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, hop in.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go.
Up.
Nate.
He's fine. Aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
Gonna get us all killed!
All right, buddy, let's go.
Come on!
Go, Nate! I'll cover you!
Hey, in here!
Ah! Oh, God!
Elena, barricade the door.
Got it.
Come on!
Nate, we can't do this.
Let's go!
Whoa! Oh, that bastard! I think we're clear.
Jeff, you can make it.
Oh. You're gonna be okay, Jeff. You're gonna be okay. No, stay with me. Holy shit! Effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh, shit! It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice.
I can't. All right,
Nate?
On.
Okay. You tried. But it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe? What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
This little man is Drake. Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go and I will lead you right to it.
Ah, my shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Here.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I say get up!
Ah! Run!
Stop them!
Never better. You?
Nothing I won't hear. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
I mean, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
You're going after her.
Huh. Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
Where's the water tower?
Spread out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Found anything yet?
Nothing here. the water tower.
Right behind you.
Spread out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Found anything yet?
Nothing here.
Hey!
All clear.
Let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
I use the word impressed. Anything?
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's locked from the other side.
All right, I'll try to find another way around. Unstuck it.
Good idea. All those years in the circus are paying off.
Very funny. I may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Ah.
Any luck with that door?
right, why don't you be a gentleman and open this door?
Stand back.
Almost.
There we go. Try it now.
Okay. Oh. Now I'm impressed. Oh no. Hey, we got company.
Rat.
Up there on the left. Up there to the right.
Left or right, you're everywhere. I think that's all of them. Can make it.
Perfect.
Yeah, not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that. Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now, I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking...
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see...
She's taking the easy way down. The smell of train yards in the morning. That'll do it.
Get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. I could get this old thing moving. Chloe's on it. Elena's nowhere to be found. Now these two mutants show up.
Answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay. Okay, here we go.
No, hold on, hold on. You're almost there.
Chloe in the front car. Sorry, boys, just needed to punch your tickets.
That noise.
Find another way.
After him! Move in! Take him out!
Come.
Take him out!
No, not one of those mutants. We can't be too far ahead.
Thank you.
mine, jerkweed. Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery! Shit! What else could go wrong? Hope this one holds.
Ah!
Terra firma.
He's alive!
Damn it! I don't think so.
The merrier!
feet out or I'm gonna climb out. Climb out over there. You're gonna bleed out or I'm gonna climb out.
Emma, call a sergeant thought some chit. Shepherds are like you, come on the top.
How did I get here?
Kadiche, Kira Gurumbulega di Cheyomare. Kira Mashi was so de Chambore.
How long have I been out?
Yeah, Tom.
Thanks.
No, that's
plenty. I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Ya lang.
Thanks.
Yeah, kira debo yinbe. Yeah. Sure. Shepherd Karan Gudesha. Sure. Kukaranim the Kajashi Gudesha.
The hell am I?
Sure. Yenyam the show.
Guess I'm supposed to follow him.
Thank you.